Hey guys, what's up? So today we're going to take a look at this guy right here. And I hope I'm saying this correctly. This is El Jimador. I know it's not El Jimador, so I'm going to go with El Jimador. I believe that's the correct Spanish pronunciation. If I'm wrong, tell me. This is Grapefruit Paloma style. 5.9% alcohol by volume. This is a 23.5 fluid ounce can made with real agave nectar. And then again, this product is a malt beverage and does not contain distilled spirits. Be responsible, 21 plus. That's how old you gotta be in the United States. Other countries, it's different. So let's give her a try. Ooh, that's tangy. And sometimes with these type of drinks, it can go either way. Either they're really good or they're just crap. But this seems promising. Oh, goodness. I like this. It's got a nice, sweet, kind of salty taste to it. And when you drink it, it just has this nice zip of sweetness. A zip. That's the best way I can describe this. But it just has a really nice flavor. And this is the type of thing that you can get drink and you go, oh, this is really good. And you wind up absolutely smashed on it. But wow, yeah, just that taste just kind of, boy, it just kind of, it's like it just kind of just comes up and it just kind of shoots you, like with flavor. You got, like I said, you've got a kind of sweet, kind of tart taste, like salty, sweet, and tart all together. And just that sweetness, man, it just hits you. And it's just like, ooh, that's good. But yeah, I'm going to have to recommend this one. This was very, very good. And I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to enjoy the rest of it, guys. So, I want to thank you so much for watching. Be sure to hit that subscribe button if you haven't done so already. And as always, have a great rest of your day.